Kung mapapansin ninyo, ako lang po mag-isa today ang magtatanong sa ating, actually, idol na rin natin siya. Aside sa Smoky Mountain, sa 8 members ng Smoky Mountain, kay National Artist Maestro Ryan Cayabyab, isa rin na siya sa hinahangaan natin dahil sa tiyaga niyang naitabi ang lahat ng kanyang collections na isinishare niya sa ating lahat. Special ang araw natin ngayon dahil special din na tao ang aking i-interviewin today sa itanong mo kay Idol. Okay? At today po ay hindi po siya Filipina dahil isa po siyang Japanese. She came all the way from Tokyo, Japan. Today, we're going to have Miss Yuki Masuda from Tokyo, Japan. Ayan, palakpakan naman!
My name is Yuki Masuda from Japan, Tokyo, and 44 years old. I like Smoky Mountain so much.
Hi Yuki, how are you? How you doing?
Well, I'm good and I'm happy to see you, Betty. We are both big, very big fan of Smoky Mountain. You are Philippine chapter and I'm from Japan chapter.
Okay, Yuki, I'm gonna ask you some questions from Smoky Mountain Forever Solid fans here in the Philippines, okay? So, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready for your question.
Okay, so here's your first question from Jassie Ining. She is one of my admin member. She is our general secretary of Smoky Mountain Forever Solid. Okay, here is her question to you. Being a fan of Smoky Mountain, how did it inspire you? How does it change your life?
Their voices and songs are very, very passionate. That I was very surprised that when I was young. And we Japanese are countries that where we can live average life, same life, you know? So it was shocking to learn there was a place called Smoky Mountain for the first time, and that very small children are still picking up garbage, and living. Thanks to Smoky Mountain, it has inspired me to learn more about the world, all over the world.
Here's your second question coming from the Vice President of Smoky Mountain Forever Solid, none other than Mr. Nash Ribong, all the way from New York City. Okay, he's asking you, when you became a fan of Smoky Mountain, what set them apart from the other Japanese acts / groups?
Even now, there are a few artists in Japan who can sing and dance. Even if they can dance, they are not very good at singing. So, the first time I saw Smoky Mountain, I was very, very surprised.
Okay, your third question is coming from Miss Jackie Balagtas. She is also part of a Forever Solid admin. She's asking, how old are you start being a fan of Smoky Mountain? Who is the first member you like most?
When I was 15 years old, I became Smoky Mountain fan. It's very, very difficult to choose only one member I love most. I love every member. Every member I love, including first batch, of course, Geneva, Jeffrey, and Tony. So it's very, very difficult for me. But if I have to only one member I have to choose, I choose Chetty. Because when I went to Smoky Mountain concert in Japan, I could have the most opportunity to talk with Chetty in the Smoky Mountain members. Then she was very, very kind and casual to us. That was very precious and very, very precious, and it's my treasure memory.
Did you wish that Smoky Mountain could have been more fluent in Japanese so that they could have attracted even more fans in Japan? That question is coming from Nash Ribong, the Vice President of Forever Solid.
To be honest, I was confused about Smoky Mountain singing Japanese songs. Of course I love Japanese song, but I thought their feature was their singing about Philippine social. When the album Know You Well went on sale, I thought I didn't feel Smoky Mountain. I've always wanted them to sing Mr. Lion Caribbean songs.
Did you wish they stayed longer in Japan?
Of course, I wanted Smoky Mountain to stay in Japan all the time, but I thought they should stay in the Philippines and sing Filipino songs.
What is the difference between Smoky Mountain 4-piece, James, Jason, Chedi, and Char, and Smoky Mountain 3-piece, Jason, Chedi, and Anna?
At first, I'm sorry if I get stuck in words sometimes, because my answer is very long and I'm not so good at in English, so sometimes if I speak to Japanese, I'm sorry. James, Jason, Chedi, and Char, I think very, very powerful and soulful, you know. When they came to Japan and performed in Tokyo, I sometimes went to their lives, but the hall is very big, like Budokan, Tokyo, Nihon Budokan, and Tokyo Dome. For example, especially Tokyo Dome is very, very biggest baseball stadium in Tokyo, and stadium for 50,000 people, very, very big hall. So that's very exciting, but when I watched them, very, very small by naked eyes, very small, you know. But I could opportunity to go their lives, very small hall. It's Mr. Hattori's vibe. Second batch members, remember Mr. Hattori Katsuhisa, you know? I hope you remember him. When I went to Mr. Hattori's concert in Toyota Avrax, Toyota is the very biggest automobile company in Japan. The hall is small, so I could see them, Smoky Mountain, very, very close, like this. Very close. So I was very, very excited, and their performance so nice, very, very good. すごく素晴らしかったんですよ。あまりにも it's very difficult to explain in English. すごかったんです。本当に素晴らしかったんです。It's very awesome. Performance was very awesome andpowerful. And when I was 16 years old, and other audience is all adult, and some people didn't know Smoky Mountain, but they listen to Smoky Mountain songs, they got fun, and the end of the life,they bought Smoky Mountain CD, and Smoky Mountain CDs were sold, very, very sold. It's very, very nice. And I think Jason, JD, and Anna are very beautiful harmonies. At first, I was very surprised to hear the Char, the rest from Smoky Mountain, butwhen I first listened to Anna's voice, I got goosebumps. And when her clear singing voice, she was so imposing that I never thought of her first international countries.
What is your first reaction when you heard that the Smoky Mountain was disbanded?
I was very, very sad and my youth was over. I was wondering what to require to... Anyway, I was very disappointed.
Questions coming from Gibati Kaanyag. And her, she's asking, what makes you like Smoky Mountain so much? Though in Japan, there are also some group like them.
First of all, the songs are wonderful and all the members were very good at singing. And their voice are beautiful even when they dance. It's very nice and awesome. It's awesome. There are no such groups or artists in Japan today. Even so, it's not as great as Smoky Mountain.
Questions coming from Rose Demen. She was asking, what are the qualities of Smoky Mountain that can relate in your real life situation? Is it the lyrics of the song? Is it the melody that might be similar in your music preference? Is it the dance steps? Or is it the outfit of the performers or the artist?
I was born and raised in Japan, so I knew only about Japan. The song by Smoky Mountain made me know the world. I wanted to know not only the Philippines, but the world, all over the world.
Okay, here's your last question from Eric Rivera Ador. He's also an admin of Forever Solid. He's our PR officer all the way from London, UK. He was asking if ever the Smoky Mountain 8 members will have a proper live reunion concert, are you willing to fly to Manila and watch it and meet the members again?
Of course. I want to travel not only in the Philippines, but also world, all over the world with my family. I definitely want to go see it, Smoky Mountain Rise, okay? I want to see it.
Thank you so much, Yuki, for sharing your time with me. And I hope to see you soon here in Manila, or maybe I go to Tokyo, Japan, and to see you and meet you in person. Thank you so much. God bless. And once again, thank you so much also for sharing the, you know, wonderful videos that you have, the photos and everything all about Smoky Mountain.
You're welcome, Betty. And thank you all for patiently wait for all the videos that I have.
So guys, that's all for now. I hope you enjoy my short interview with Miss Yuki Masuda all the way from Tokyo, Japan. And I want you to know that Miss Yuki is also part of the Forever Solid admin. She is our resource officer from Japan. Hope you like it, guys. Thank you so much. Stay home and keep safe. God bless.